pushed him.
Me? Why would you say that?
Because you and I were the only ones up there with him, and I've almost entirely ruled out myself.
Folks, the answer has been staring us in the face all along. Quick, I need to see a copy of the music for this number.
There's a copy of the score just off stage.
He may have fallen off the catwalk when we were climbing back down.
What the hell were you doing all the way up in the flats?
I'm asking myself the same question. Nikki, did you see anything up there?
I don't know. It was so dark. I may have accidentally unhitched a rope.
This was no accident. But that way, it might have got solved. I believe it took this long to figure it out.
Ben, what's the matter, Lieutenant?
I just remembered I can't be using it. Never mind. Basic logic tells me, Aaron, you wrote all three versions of In the Same Boat to be the same Oscar pop, right? Then if all three versions were the same arrangement, they must all fit each other. That's what will give this number the kick in the dairy Aaron's been needing. The entire company singing three different songs at the same time. It'll make you put him on sound like fair as apple.
But what about the murders?
Forget about the murders for a second.
You said that you got it, that you solved it.
Yeah, solved how to stop this number. Oh, quick, I want to run this now. Bring in the set, Tony.
She's dead.
Oh, gosh, I'm sorry. Everyone get ready for the top of this number. We'll have Rob Wood and the three ladies try to reach the steamboat to which Rob before the bombs lose their land. Is everyone on board with that?
Aye, aye, Captain.
That's Lieutenant. So let's play the deck. It's just four of them. Oh, right? Sasha! Start it off slow.
In the same boat. On the same sea, shaking inside as the tide keeps rising. Nary a ship, nary a sail, nary a soul on the whole horizon.
And keep up the top, up the top.
Thank you.
greatly improve the number, as well as the likelihood that I'll take credit for it.
Nice work, Cioffi.
I agree, but what about the killer? Well, the answer must be in the clue joining it. It's all been planted up. The earth, on the stage, the world, on the stage.
All the world stage! Shakespeare!
Shakespeare. These are actors who are all spirits and are melted in the air.
My God! That's what Johnny's had, Chris!
I did it!
Oh, sorry. Reflex. I always take credit for everything.
Well, what do you want? I need to see the final moment of the show when Jessica collapsed.
The company bows? My God, that's the last thing we need to be rehearsing.
I think I will know that, please.
All right, very well. Places for the company bows, people.
I'll need Joey's mic, friend. Okay? I know a way to wrap this all up really fast, but it would be putting you at some risk.
Well, friend, you do what you have to do.
Folks, sorry, I have a little announcement to make for the cast and for my men downstairs. Nikki and I just got engaged. Yes. We'll be leaving the company at the end of the Boston One to create the role of Mrs. Lieutenant Brian Cioffi. Now, can we please run this from right before Jessica Cranshaw's book come out?
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Thank you. We're very happy.